So as you just saw, we just got ran over by a train. Wow. Okay, so now we just gotta steal. So we already stole Mr. Gladson's invitation, so now we just gotta go for Mrs. Gladstone's invitation. Where are we going? Okay, so we are heading, let's climb this building right here, by her, right here. I am literally sitting so close to TV.
Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
So I believe this is the last sequence. So wait, let's check. Progress log. Progress tracker. What? Did it freeze on us? Nope. Okay, memory. Oh, there are four memories. Oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah, we'll just get through them all in just one video. As fast as we can.
Now is my chance.
So I know it's all late, but it doesn't matter. We're finishing this series up. And yeah, it'll be fun. Oh, okay, so we can throw a smoke bomb down here. Okay, since it didn't go, I guess we can try one more time. Haha, we did it! Okay, so now we just gotta get up there. Come on. The penguin walk. What the heck? Almost there.
Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the queen. Freddy will know what to do.
And deliver. Okay, double trouble completed. Wow, that was fast. Well, it will be fast since I will be cutting out the part I died. No, I'll just leave it in. Alright, next sequence, and let's go. Oh wow, it's not that far away, so let's just click dress to impress. Jacob meets Aberline to discuss getting weapons into the ball play.
Carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes. And your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach. Of course.
Reach St. Martin's Church. Do we need a carriage? We don't need a carriage for this. Knock out a royal guard. Oh wow, nice. We have a variety to choose from. But I fear that this won't be easy. Nope. Of course not. Do not kill anyone. Nope, sir. That will be impossible. Oh, he's on the move. Oh, I think this will be easy. Okay. We're gonna risk it right here. Go! Oh wow. I guess we just fight him. So why can't we be this good in the beginning? I don't get it. Those perfect dodges. Oh, nice. Okay, we gotta get him out of here. Is there an alleyway we can take? Wait, are we just supposed to steal the body? I think we are. Oh wow.
Charming. Now to hide the body. Freddy, here I come.
All right, let's get out of here.
Doing fine. Baby. One uniform as requested.
It's still warm.
My gift to you?
I will meet you on the roof of Buckingham Palace.
You're such a romantic.
Oh wow, this sequence is progressing fast. Alright, let's continue and just head to the next one. So, let's check the map. Alright, I'll see you guys when we get there. Family politics. Let's do this. We are here. Family politics, sequence 9. Evie visits Tulip Singh to learn if a second set of Buckingham plans exist. Let's do this.
Delighted to see you again, Miss Frye.
Your Highness, the plans detailing the renovations to Buckingham Palace have gone astray.
I suppose you will have to make do with the copies.
There are copies? Where?
Not so fast. First, I have a matter of some urgency. Carrying out my plan would require stealth and speed, qualities I know you possess.
Time is of the essence, Your Highness.
Then make this quick, my dear. The most influential men in Parliament remain beyond my reach. But these very men have sent for carriages to prepare for the ball tonight. Acquire an official carriage, and we shall drive the politicians to their destinations. Along the way, I will meet with them. And afterward, I shall tell you where to find the plans.
You're a shrewd negotiator.
One must be, when one is so often underestimated.
Don't tell me you have to follow him. 11 skills current.
What a mistake.
Alright, so. Borrow the royal carriage, no problem. No problemo. Never mind.
You're a dead woman!
Courtyard, how is that possible?
There you are.
All right, let's get out of here if we can. Shoot. This is the only way. If we pull this off, it would be the greatest accomplishment. No, I'm just kidding. It won't be the greatest accomplishment. That was fast, though. Don't let the rogue carry it. Okay. You can't let it go below 50. 50. Oh no. Wow.
Climb up, Your Highness. Where are we headed?
Belgrave Square.
Okay. Oh shoot, okay, below a minute. What?
I shall take but a few moments.
We'll make it.
To protect me. By robbing me of my kingdom, Parliament acted in violation of the
I trust you and your son will enjoy the ball this evening.
He is newly returned from Delhi. I will share what we have discussed. It is most disconcerting.
That proved quite valuable.
Where to now?
St. James's Park.
Go down.
Oh wow. Oh. Okay, almost there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I say let's go too much.
Yes, sir.
Good day, sir.
Why, what are you doing here, Your Highness?
I know how busy your days have been of late. A few moments of your time is all I require.
This is all rather...
We're taking the bridge.
Continue.
Britain was to protect me according to the treaty my family signed. Instead, the wrongful treaty...
Good day, sir.
May God bless you. Only one more remains. To the Gladstone residence.
Of course.
I remember that my mother smelled of cinnamon. And when she cradled me in her arms in the summer heat, I would hold so still that she fell asleep. When I lost my kingdom, it hurt. But truly, when they took my mother away...
Good day, Mr. Gladstone.
But one must not tell
nothing about
your highness and your lobbying. I hope my advice has done some good.
Far more than your policies thus far. But I hold out hope that you will make progress. My people are counting on it. Thank you, Miss Frye, for forwarding my cause.
Oh, you are welcome. I hope some good comes of it, despite Mr. Gladstone's vitriol.
Those of us with the largest hearts protect them the most. Your father, for instance. From what I understand, he was extraordinarily sad. Broken, even, after your mother's passing. That kind of pain can blind us, cause us to say outlandish things to protect the ones we love. It's time you returned this carriage and recovered those plans. They are located in Buckingham Palace. The Queen keeps them among her personal papers in the White Drawing Room. I wish you a good evening, Miss Evie Frye.
And to you, Your Highness.
How you doing, Evie?
All right, return the royal carriage.
Those coppers won't believe their eyes.
Let's get out of here.
That's a good girl.
Perfect. Family politics is all done and just go straight to the next one. Alright, we made it. A night to remember. Jacob and Evie must stop Crawford's Derek from attacking the ball, assassinate him, oh, and gain control of a piece of Eden. Nice.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Frye?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Sir, madam.
Dear madam, I am soon to become prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
Okay, it's cool. We're playing as Evie. Now, this is cool. So, I don't know why it's not giving me the option to view my video at 480. It's always at 360.
The plans are located in the White Drawing Room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
So if maybe one of you guys know how to fix it, it would be such a great, it would be so great for you guys to tell me how. Oh man. Wait, did we get it? Okay, it's either him or him. So, do we have it already or what? This would be so much easier. Straight
keep
there.
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? Gentle.
Take a look around.
That hurts. My arm. The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
That's right, keep looking straight.
Gentle. Gentle.
Wow, that was just one skill. Gentle. For 2 points can go a long way.
That hurts. That hurts. That hurts. My arm.
Okay, hold up, let's check something. Skills. Oh, we could have used it. Yes. We had enough, boys.
Gentle.
Okay, so what if we knock him out? With the plants. Oh, they're right there.
Pleasant dreams.
Nice. Master Assassin. We are Master Assassins.
Now for the vault.
Sorry, I wasn't talking. I was eating my ice cream. So we can literally just walk out, right? But we gotta time this. Or let's just walk out.
Likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs. There you are! I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me! Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Frye?
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Frye, may I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Frye. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Frye, your time is up. And mine begins.
There's Derek. I personally think Derek has a pretty awesome haircut. Do we have our grappling? Nope, but we could climb. That's good. There we go again with our let's go.
Freddy.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Look.
Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Kill all the snipers? Okay, that shouldn't be a problem, because Jacob is pretty much maxed out on skills. Gotcha.
Now to find the real royal guards.
Ooh, and I dancing. Got you.
And with Starrick, no less. How awkward that must be.
reach the rooftop to signal Evie. No problem.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls.
Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Oh, okay. So I believe we are reaching the final moments of this game. This awesome game. Wait a minute, this looks very much like from Assassin's Creed Unity. Oh snap.
What are you doing?
Exploiting. I warn you, my boy, but you do not listen.
Oh wow, we're supposed to rescue Jacob. Ooh, water. Now this water looks clean. Maybe we can start. Oh wow. Of course, it won't be that easy. Oh wait, that's Derek.
Jacob!
Now what do those do? Nothing, of course. Oh shoot.
What alternatives do you propose?
The shroud
was never meant for you. Oh shoot, he's pretty tough. I just know that we're gonna die.
Jacob!
Block. I think we just found out the technique. Well, this is getting repetitive. Something like that was gonna happen sooner or later. Okay, here we go with Jacob. Oh no! What the heck? Our chance.
Get out of my city.
Here we go again with Jacob. Almost there, come on now. Oh, shoot.
You cannot make.
Crap, what the heck? That's how you know we suck.
London will perish without me. You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order!
You were, Mr. Starrick. You were.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Frye, stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage! Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Frye.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Frye, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Frye. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Frye? Mr. Green. Kneel. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Frye?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Frye.
Sir Jacob Frye.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all. Leave them contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
Us, them that told us lies of their bravery, them that preached of progress and put us in the poorhouse. Done the horrid murder on bloody stages, them that loudly crowed their humility, lords and dames that sleep in chapels on a Sunday. All quiet now, their mouths are stopped up.
Hold still, goddammit!
Only the mission matters!
Understood!
Those who fought for something better, those who taught by how they live. Loved ones taken long before this world was done.
Galena, we need an exit!
Through the vault! Our targets are righteous!
We need to go! Now!
Understood.
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rick and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
Wow, now that was a good mission. Left me with many questions. This was a great story after all. Hold up, let's continue. Let's see what happens. Nothing happens. Wow, that was so much fun. That kiss, they are finally together. All right, hold up, let's check this. Progression log, progress tracker. Nice. We are officially done with the story. Oh man, that was crazy. That was a crazy mission. Alright, when we come back. Thank you guys for watching the series. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Look out for Black Ops 3 next. And I'll see you guys till then. For now on, keep it cool and don't get caught. Catch you guys later.